the two of us.
Baby, your dada loves you. And I'ma always be here for you. No matter what happens. Through all I got in this world. I would never give you up for nothing. Nobody in this world is ever gonna keep me from you. I love you.
Come on, hey, we going to the beach. Grab a couple of toys and let dada strap you in the car seat. Oh, where's mama? She's taking a little nap in the trunk. Oh, that smell. Dada must have run over a skunk. Now I know what you're thinking. It's kinda late to go swimming, but you know your mama. She's one of those type of women that do crazy things, and if she don't get away, she'll throw a fit. Don't play with dada's toy knife, honey, let go of it. And don't look so upset, why you acting bashful? Don't you wanna help dada build a sandcastle? And mama said she wants to show you how far she can float. And don't worry about that little boo-boo on her throat. It's just a little scratch, it don't hurt. Her was eating dinner while you were sweeping and spilled ketchup on her shirt. Mama's messy, ain't she? We'll let it wash off in the water, and me and you can play by ourselves, can't we?
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride,
just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Just you and I.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride,
just the two of us. Just the two of us.
See, honey, there's a place called heaven and a place called hell. A place called prison and a place called jail. And that is probably on its way to all of them except one. Cause mama's got a new husband and a stepson. And you don't want a brother, do ya? Maybe when you're old enough to understand a little better, I'll explain it to ya. But for now, what you say, mama was real, real bad. Was being mean to dad and made him real, real mad. But I still feel sad that I put her on timeout. Sit back in your chair, honey, quit trying to climb out. I told you it's okay, hey, hey. When the baba, take a night night, nana boo, boo boo gaga, her make poo poo caca, dada change her nighty. Clean the baby up so her can take a nighty nighty. And dada wake her up as soon as we get to the water. 97 Bonnie and Clyde, me and my daughter.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride,
just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Just you and I.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride,
just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Just you and I. Wake up, sweepy head, we're here. Before we pray, we're gonna take mommy for a little walk along the pier. Haley, don't cry, honey, don't get the wrong idea. Mama's too sleepy to hear you screaming in her ear. That's why you can't get it awake. But don't worry, dada made a nice bed for mommy at the bottom of the lake. Here, you wanna help dada tie a rope around this rock? We'll tie it to her footsie, then we'll roll her off the dock. Ready now? Here we go, on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Whee! There goes mama, splashing in the water. No more fighting with dad, no more restraining order. No more step-dad-dad, no more new brother. Blow her kisses bye-bye, tell mama you love her. And we'll go play in the sand, build a castle and junk. But first, just help dad with two more things out the trunk.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride,
just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Just you and I.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Loves you. I love you, baby.